10 and a half, put it right on your neck. $10,000, put right on your ex. If he let his homies hype him high as a jet, I'm a green light, we sponsor the step team. Wrap the pill through the chest like a wedge.
What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to another Tie That Guy video prank. Today we're gonna be running a couple pranks up here in the mall with my boy. But actually today we're gonna be running a couple pranks. CJ, come here. We're gonna be running a little prank where we snatch our boy up.
you gotta warm up real quick. You gotta warm up.
Do your footwork.
Yeah.
He looks like my GTA character.
Oh my
god. I laugh mid punch.
Hey, alright, I bet you can beat 240.
I promise you CJ punches hard.
Dude, I laugh mid punch.
Just put it up.
Oh my, dude.
You're broke. It just charged
you're
me.
Broke.
No,
you're broke.
No, look, it literally charged me a dollar.
Push start.
Oh, and that's kicking.
They cheated you on that. They cheated you.
Bro. Yeah. This message is for.
Imagine.
Yo, chat. So, chat, why is. We just found this circus in the parking lot. The mall's still right there. Here, show them the mall.
The circus
apparently is right here.
Guys.
But hey, what's like, your alarm, bro?
But for some reason.
Hey, stop filming me, bro.
We got a Portugal circus out here.
Stop filming.
On my Travis Scott.
Stop filming.
Type stuff.
Yep, in my white tee.
Guys, what in the heck are we at right now?
What is this? Why are we
I'm
here?
So confused.
Why is this here?
What?
It says open.
Maybe there's someone up there waiting to talk to.
So there's a movie there.
Let's go.
What?
Alright,
I'm not going in there.
Abandoned?
Searching an abandoned circus at 3 a.m. in the Paul Martin.
Clown spotted at circus.
That might have been the zestiest thing I've ever seen.
Alright, now I'm gonna do a handstand.
What door? Is that the car?
Get in their car? Nice one, dude.
No!
Y'all got the circus right here.
Guys?
Oh, there's some. There are people that just walk.
What?
Oh. Travis!
Google this Utopia concert, guys.
It's Circus Maximus, bro.
Yep, in my white tee.
Just three friends going into the mall.
Ready to kiss in that?
Bro, CJ, are you ready to run the prank, bro? CJ.
What's up?
Are you ready to run the prank?
Yeah.
Hey CJ, don't fall on that. Hey CJ, your section's right there, bro.
We're in your section. We're gonna get a little toy, buddy.
Okay. Oh, Coco.
Oh my god, I'm about to.
Sugar Sean weighing in at 90 pounds, 5'0", coming out.
Welcome to the Sugar Show.
Okay. We came back. I found a crisp
dollar bill.
Oh, Mr. Page.
Let's see if Ty can get over 250.
Yeah.
Dude, I was laughing whenever I punched.
Yeah, okay.
Alright, let's see the warm-up, Ty. Let's see the warm-up, Ty.
That really hurt my phone, bro. That quadruple just scored.
823.
Dude, I was laughing. My best is like 900.
Quadruple.
We have a question. Does Mr. Bell still work here?
Michael?
Mr. Bell.
Michael Trebell.
Gosh dang it.
I'm on a whole nother level, I'm geeky.
We're about to run it up. Like up the video chat, WW chat.
It's the first of the month.
Okay. you see him over there? Let's go get him.
What's up, dog?
You're done, little buddy. You're done.
Come on,
help!
You just helped in a kidnapping.
Boys, if y'all don't know about them, this is the greatest drink ever. They don't usually have it anywhere. The blue one, though. Blue one's fire. I'm not going to get... Actually, should I get this one or should I get this one?
The red one's probably better.
I'm going to get this one. But the blue Calypso, y'all don't know. It's one of the best drinks ever. This one, too. This. Yo, this one's good, bro. This is good. I'm going to get this one. If y'all don't know, bro, Jones's cane sugar soda and Calypso Blue, the best drinks you can possibly get, bro. They are so good. We gonna ring it up. We gonna sip on the lean. All right, I just wanted to set up the camera because I wanted to capture the moment of friendship here. But it's been a fun day here at the mall. What'd you guys say?
What are you doing?
Oh, we got our sodas, you know. We're just chilling, enjoying a beautiful night. But thank y'all for watching. I hope y'all have a great rest of your day. God loves you, and
we do too.
Amen. So pray for the players. We hollowed the walls and back of bodegas. I got plenty.